started making jewelry about 10 years ago. And then I started getting serious about it about 4 years ago and started selling online. And then it was time to open the storefront. 2020 started out really strong. I opened on Black Friday of 2019. So my holiday season was amazing. I definitely, like the rest of the world, you know, ate like way too much ice cream and frozen pizzas and Netflix for a while. And then I pulled myself out of that hole. And I just started, I was already doing e-commerce and selling online before I opened the store. So Mary Hott is my business coach through the SBDC. She has been an amazing resource for me, just an amazing support. I don't know how I would have done everything I've done in the last year without her. She definitely, you know, just had a heart-to-heart with me and told me that I have some decisions to make, and one of them might be closing my storefront for good. So once I finally decided that that was what I needed to do, she was able to help me figure out, you know, financial relief.
Well, it's great that Humble Honey connected with SBDC, that, you know, or any business can connect with SBDC, especially times like now, just navigating what's available out there for them as far as special funding opportunities or assistance. So to have an SBDC coach that can, you know, be there for them, help them navigate, you know, all the opportunities and the risks of the market and everything else that comes up in owning a business. It's just an extra resource that can help them be successful.
So yeah, I definitely recommend the SBDC, and I'm really grateful that I found them.